The right lobe is minimally hypocagenic and has less and more hypocagenic fields, none of them fits to a pathological nodule. The thyroid displays proliferation of connective tissue. The left lobe has a similar appearance. There is an econormal nodule in the central part of the lobe. The lesion has regular, geometrical shape and presents halo,